A man is facing charges in Tupelo after the pursuit of a stolen car. 49-year-old Joshua Butler is charged with felony fleeing and possession of stolen property. Police officers in Tupelo attempted to stop Butler after spotting a vehicle that was reported stolen in Alabama. The chase started near East Main Street and Highway 45. It ended on McCullough Boulevard. Bond for Butler was set at $35,000.